Hey, what's up guys, I'm Nizio Cole, and last night Microsoft unveiled their all-digital Xbox One S. All the details are going to be in this video, but before we start, make sure to drop a like down below, hit that notification bell, and comment down below your thoughts on this, and yeah, let's get started. Now, all the specs are the same to the Xbox One S, so the same CPU, same GPU, same memory, everything's the same except for the lack of the disk drive, which actually gives it a pretty clean exterior. I'll put a picture comparing the two on screen just so you guys can see, and it actually looks really nice. Now all of your games transfer over, so if you had games on the original Xbox One or the Xbox One S or the Xbox One X, then all of those games transfer over to the all-digital Xbox One S if you want to pick it up. It comes with three free games, Minecraft, Forza Horizon, and Sea of Thieves, which coincidentally are all Xbox-type games. Microsoft owns the license, so I'm pretty sure all of them, and the only thing that would make this more Xbox-like is if they had Cuphead or something like that. It's available for pre-order on May 7th for $249, which is I've got to admit, a pretty high price to be paying, considering I got my Xbox One S in 2017 for $200 on Amazon. So yeah, I'm kind of hoping that they lower the prices a little bit, maybe like $150. I feel like that's the perfect sweet spot for an all-digital Xbox One S. But yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to talk about. Remember, I want to know you guys' thoughts on this all-digital future that Microsoft and Google are pushing so hard. What you think? You think it should happen now, or do you think we should wait like 5-10 more years before we start getting into all digital? Because I know internet speeds around the world vary, and this would be bad for a lot of people if they wanted to download the new game and it took 3 days to download. So, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want more content like this, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.